guys, what's up? It's the Ninja Nemo here, and welcome back to Throwback Thursday, Banjo-Kazooie. Episode number 4, Treasure Trove Cove number 2. If you remember last time, we got 5 of the puzzle pieces, and now we're trying to get another one. Another 5. So let's see if I can do that here. Let's see, I think we're gonna go over this way. Oh no. Shark! Go away, shark! Nobody loves you. That was mean. I'm sorry. That was really mean. I'm gonna go up here. And I think I'm gonna go find... I need to fly. I need to fly. So let's go out to that one. Let's go fly. Let's go have some fun and fly. Flying is fun. Fun flying. Oops. Didn't mean to do that. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. And 3, 2, 1, lift off! Yeah! Hey! I didn't know about that. I should go grab that, but let's... Oh, yeah, I forgot. Let's go up here. The yellow Jinjo! Let's just go up. And grab this thing. Oh, crap. Too high! Too high! Too high! Too high! Too high! Where am I? I need to fly out this way, up, and then turn around and go grab it! That's right! I'm the best! I have number 6 now for Treasure Trove Cove. Where am I on these guys? Oh, I'm getting up there. 75, 76, 77, 78. Okay, let's go back down now. Oh! That's kind of funny. Oh, the witch's thing. That's what the frickin' cannon was for, if you guys didn't remember. I was like, what? Okay. Okay. Let's see. There's 3 more. We're at 81. Let's see if we can finish out this whole level here. Any more? I don't know. Nope, no more. No more there. Oh no, don't do that. Dang it. Dang it. I missed everything. Ow! That's not good. I almost died. Let's see. Beehive. Let's get that. That's gonna be good. Let's get these things. Now I'm back to full health. Now let's go back and fly some more. Let's go back and get that yellow Jinjo. Let's see if I can remember where the other Jinjos are. There was one. I got the green one. There's the blue one will be the hardest. Let's see. Yellow Jinjo. If I press... I'm not gonna do it. I'm just gonna climb up here. Get him! Yay! 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 There's 5. There's more. Oh crap. Ah! Fooey! No, go away. Oh, these guys, I think I have to do the, and I missed. That's kind of funny. Okay. Another one. Good. Because I am really bad at flying, apparently. Ooh. You guys have a... Don't hit the... Okay, 86. Okay. Go away. Do you have more? Or do you have feathers? Okay. Oh, there's more out here. Let's grab them! Oh, yeah. And while I'm out here, I think this is where the X is. So, let's go ahead and do that. You guys don't know. I mean, it's... X marks the spot, and I think I have a certain amount of time. I don't think they display it well. Follow the clues for your gold. Okay, maybe I don't. Okay, there it is. Let's go over there. Let's not use up too many feathers. have 18 now. Let's go do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Sounds good. Oh, I missed. There it is. We're gonna go this way. Do it. Stay up here like this. This will work. Okay. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. And I missed again. Let's see. It's that way. I wouldn't even have to fly to this one. Really? I could have just walked. There we go. Ah. Oh, there's a pink Jinjo. Okay, I'll have to get that after I'm after I do this. There we go, got him. I know where it's at. I don't know if you guys do, but I do. I gotta get you too. There's a big island with an X on it now. Hmm, I wonder where it could be. I wonder. You, go away. Stupid crabs. Let's see. Boom! Now I gotta hit him. There we go, got him. Got it. That's right. Gulp. Seven, okay, three more. One's the Jinjos. One, I think I know where it's at, but I'm not sure where the other one is. So we'll have to find out. Yes, I hear you. Look at that. I didn't even know that one was there. I think I know where the other one is, though. So it's the Jinjos in the last one. I think I know where it's at. I'm actually kind of excited now, because I think I know where it's at. I think I do. This is actually kind of exciting. I'm about to finish up. How many... 96. I need four more. There. I think I found the four. I need four more, things. But right here, I believe, is a puzzle piece. Oh, look at that. I was right. Crap. I got it. Now it's just the Jinjo. Get as far away as possible. Okay, let's see. So now I think all I'm missing is the blue Jinjo and four. I want to get them. I gotta find them. I gotta figure out. There's three. Okay. And that one. Let's go get that one real quick, and then we'll get the other three. Then we'll go grab the other three. Because this is actually what leads up top that I flew to earlier. Burp, 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 burp. Let's see. I want to go down the right side. It's down over here. There we go. That was good. Let's see here. We're gonna beat this. We're gonna beat this 100% again, cause that's just how good we are. That's just how good we are. Got two of them. Here's look at that, all 100. Woo! Now let's see. The hardest one that I've had. The hardest one is this blue guy. This blue guy down here. Okay, let's see if we can do this real quick. I wasn't facing it. him. Ah, fudge. Go away! Oh no, that's not gonna work. Go away. A gamer pick, huh? Lucky me. Yay! That means we got all of it! We got all 10! We got all 100! Ah, that's awesome! We beat it, I think. Let's see, where's the view totals? View totals. Treasure Trove Cove. Wait, what? 9? What? Did I not grab the one that's down here? Oh no! Oh no! I was like, wait a minute, what? Okay, let me go get a, let me go get some health things. There it is. So I don't die to this guy while I'm grabbing it. I thought I had grabbed it. Oops, I didn't need to grab that last one. Okay. That sucks. That really sucks, so... Ah! You suck! Go away. Yes, I did it! Yes, I did it! There we go! Yes! I'm excited! Now let's go grab that one right outside, and we'll go open up the next world, and that'll be the end of the episode! Let's see here. Now, how did I do it? I was over this way, wasn't I? That's right. Oh, I forgot. If you kill him in one shot, you get 2 honeycombs for like help. Okay. And then this guy. Yeah, you go away. I'm better than you. Yes! I got it! I'm excited! I hope you guys are excited too. This has been so much fun. I've gotten 3 now in Gruntilda's lair. I think there's 10 in there as well. Let's see here. Let's do this. Let's go to view totals. Let's go here. 3 out of 10. Yep, Gruntilda's lair. Oh no! I'm missing both there! Oh, that sucks. Okay. Okay, here we go. Let's see. Where do I go? Oh, look at that. Let's go down here. I keep wanting to hit the left trigger to swim. I don't know why. It's really weird. What's out this way? What's out this way? Oh, you know what? I can't get to this yet. Nope. Nope, not at all. Click clock wood. Okay, here we go. Let's go back here. Okay. I don't know if you can hear it. I'm just kind of spamming my thing. We can't go that way yet. Okay. But I think... Yeah. We can go up this way. And what's up this way? Oh, look! I found another one! Hey, I didn't think that was out here. Anything else? Go away. Apparently not. Okay, we're good. Let's go back then. Go back and then... There's something up here as well. I just want to make sure I investigate everything. And I hope you guys enjoy it as well as I investigate. Investigate. Do, do, do. What is this? Nothing. What is? Wait. What does this do? That lifts that up. Okay. No timer. That's good, at least. Let's see, and then this lifts that up, okay, and then I like how in these old games, not everything, they had worlds, but not everything was in that world. It was in the overworld as well, if you want to call it that, whatever you want to call it, the main, like, this one's called Gruntilda's Lair, you know, that type of stuff. What are you? Gruntilda's nicer sister. I'll tell you three of them every time you find me. Remember them well, young ones, as they will help you avoid a fiery fate. Press X if you'd like to hear them. X! I want to hear them. Grunty wears a flea circus under that repulsive dress of hers. She's also got this nasty pet dog whose name is Ripper. Okay, I may have to come back and watch these videos so I know when the trivia comes around. Grunty and the Cauldron crew, they're awful. That's kind of funny. Okay, let's go this way. What is this way? Is this good? That lifts that up. Okay. What does this... Where does this bring me? Where does this take me? Where does this take me? Where am I? Where am I? Oh, let's not do Bubble Goop Swamp yet. That's the fourth level. That's the fourth level. Let's go do, what is it, Clinker's Cavern, I believe is what it's called. Get the air and stay away from that guy. That guy's nothing but trouble. He's probably following me over here now. Okay, so that's how we get into Bubble Goop Swamp. Okay, let's see. Let's go through the note door then and open up the next level. I have enough. Open up. That's right. Yes, take a bow, Banjo. Okay. Wait, where's... Am I missing something? Am I... Missing something? What? Like, am I missing? That's Bubble Goop Swamp. I thought Clinker's Cavern was third. Missing? I'm not sure. Huh. I thought I looked at everything. 260, I can't do that yet. I thought Clinker's Cavern was next. I thought I had figured out everything. Apparently I missed something. Apparently I missed something. Let's see. Where did I miss it? I don't know. Maybe down here somewhere? Oh, you know what? I didn't do this. I didn't even think about it. There we go. That's the one. If you'd want to place all your pieces into the picture, just press the right trigger. There we go. I thought it was Clanker's Cavern. I just couldn't... That's where Clanker's Cavern is! I was wondering what that was. Look at that. Alright, so... Thank you guys for watching. That's me being, like, crazy. Anyways, I may be able to open Bubble Goop Swamp 2, but I'm gonna go to Clinker's Cavern first and figure out what we can do. Shut up, Grunty! I'm trying to speak here! I'm trying to speak, and you keep running your mouth! Okay. Thank you guys for watching. This has been Throwback Thursday. I will be posting hopefully every Thursday. I really appreciate the support that I get, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Hit that like button, subscribe if you haven't. I play a lot of different games on here. Tell me what you guys like the best. I will see you guys later. Bye!